Riptide grad student and newcomer Allie Best, along with number 14, Deja Carter. And it's Hogan inside the paint for 2 points. For the Seahawks on the defensive side, missed lay-in attempt down low last possession, but the three-pointer from the newcomer, Allie Best.
Here handles the ball a lot for the Seahawks.
Dealt with some injuries and played a ton of minutes as she drives into the lane with the right-handed lay-in. Easy points for McMillan. Howell will look to drive in the lane. She's denied and then pivots after, a bit of a hesitation there. The bank open after five on a first quarter of action. Best swings it to the far side corner. It's McMillan who drives and kicks to DaCosta for three on the wing. Swish. Three. UNCW.
Yeah, no block out at all on that play. Two Bulldogs running right underneath. Nice move there, though.
Explosive. Off McMillan with the quick rebound. And back up top, it's McMillan to the far side. DaCosta, a three-point bucket. Her second of the night. 1 minute and 10 seconds to go in the first quarter. Hogan draws a ton of contact. No foul called or whistle. Barefoot early stages of this second period. Hogan off the dribble, drives in the lane with 2 points. Hogan with it up. The air ball goes to Sierra DaCosta on the other end. Good look to out of the low block, throws it into a couple of the UNCW defenders. McMillan with the steal. She's going to try and take it the other way. She does. Coast to coast off the steal. On November 10th, at home against Mount Olive, with the shot clock winding down. Deja Powell takes it. Draws the screen from DaCosta. Best for three in the corner. It's no good. The offensive rebound and putback goes to Brittany Range. Over. Wilson also whistled for the foul on the contact on McMillan. Now DaCosta will drive, kick to Best, near side corner for the three. Allie Best, seven. DaCosta drives the baseline, splits two defenders, and a nice looking lay-in by
Make sure she knows where she's going with it, just like that time. The other time she held onto it too long.
Powell will pop from three and drains it. Came off the Powell patiently dribble it back out. Powell feeling it from three. Too far off the back iron. Hogan with the offensive rebound and the putback. Micah Hogan.
Offensive foul and will sit for just a few moments, picking up her third.
DaCosta looks like she has a good command of the floor when she has possession of the basketball. In a 45-38 contest, DaCosta will pop it for three and it goes down. Sierra DaCosta. And looking forward. We'll just hand it off to McMillan as they'll slow it down here in the final 90 seconds. McMillan nearly had it stolen away. And
nice
burns
move
by her defender. Collects herself. And looks like Evan Miller will head back to the scorer's table for Coach Barefoot. Jump shot by Deja Powell with the open look. Need to just hang around as we approach the halfway mark of the quarter. Three-pointer by DaCosta. And it goes down once again.
CW play solid defense, and there it is.
So Hogan, after being whistled for the foul, anticipates the pass and goes the other way. Steal and two. McMillan dribbles around a couple of defenders up top, finds DaCosta near wing for three, and there it goes. Sierra DaCosta with a high foul, though. Well defended by Hannah Clark. And now Powell, she'll shoot the three, and it goes down once again. UNCW.